start laterally, move medially and posteriorly, behind the heel, up the plantar aspect of the foot, anteriorly, and finish on the lateral aspect for a medial heel lock. Do the reverse for the lateral aspect, starting medially, moving laterally and posteriorly behind the heel, up the plantar aspect of the foot, anteriorly, and finish medially.